empowered by artificial intelligence, our smart assistants and devices have the potential to identify subtle changes in our mental health and even play an active role in diagnostics and treatment. It's one of the most exciting, but often overlooked, applications for AI, and it couldn't be more needed. According to the National Alliance on Mental Illness, 1 in 5 U.S. adults suffer from mental health difficulties at least once in their lifetime. In the UK, mental health is the single biggest cause of disability. 12.5 million work days are lost every year because of stress, depression, or anxiety. And that's just the cost to business. Last year, NHS England spent £9.7 billion on mental health care alone. The cost to sufferers' well-being and to their families is beyond monetary measure. AI is only as good as the datasets on which it trains, particularly where machine learning is concerned, a field of AI that grew from computational learning and pattern theory. As the data gathered by our ubiquitous smart assistants and devices increases exponentially with billions of daily interactions, the potential capabilities of their respective machine learning systems grow. If we as users are open to disclosing our data for the purpose of analyzing our psychological well-being, and provided the platforms we depend on can be trusted with that data, the benefits could be tremendous. IBM research used machine learning and natural language processing to analyze the transcripts and audio from thousands of hours of psychiatric sessions with the aim of helping clinicians predict and monitor a range of mental health conditions, including psychosis and depression. In one study, the program was able to predict with 100% accuracy those individuals who would go on to develop psychosis in the following 2.5 years and those who would not, outperforming other screening technologies. Guillermo Checchi at IBM Research has a bold vision for the potential of this research. In 5 years, what we say and write will be used as indicators of our mental health and physical well-being. It's not just our patterns of speech that can yield useful insight. Researchers from Harvard and the University of Vermont analyzed Instagram images using machine learning techniques and found that the photos we post can be predictive markers of depression. Using color analysis, metadata, and algorithmic face detection, they identified that those participants diagnosed with depression were more inclined to post darker colored photos. Applying machine learning, the research team achieved a detection rate of 70%. Previous studies on GP-led diagnosis showed a detection rate of just 42%. AI is promising in the field of mental health because of its capacity to analyze vast quantities of different types of data and establish predictive patterns where humans, even highly trained ones, cannot. This is not to say that clinicians won't in the future have a central role in diagnosing patients, just that AI may provide both clinicians and patients themselves with new avenues for early detection and diagnosis. Beyond diagnosis, AI tools are also creating new treatment protocols. Wobot is an AI-based chatbot app designed by Allison Darcy, a clinical psychologist at Stanford. It offers users cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT, asking a series of scripted questions in a conversational format. Unlike clinical therapy, Wobot is available anytime, anywhere. Apps like Wobot not only broaden access to therapy, but may also remove some of the barriers to seeking help, building conversational and emotional intelligence as they learn from their patients. With AI, there's no fear of judgment and perhaps less perception of social stigma, common reasons why people don't seek professional help.